dollar bin. Hey, Skylar, brother, God rockin'. Same dream since I was like 19.
Draymond Green insists his kick to the groin of Steven Adams in Game 3 of the Warriors-Thunder series was an accident. But not everybody agrees with him. Based on what I saw, I believe Green is really fortunate that he was not suspended and this happened during the Western Conference Finals, not the regular season. It was not a normal basketball motion. As he was driving towards the basket, he landed in a scissor kick. It could have been avoided. But I do agree with the league by upgrading him to a flagrant 2 penalty and a $25,000 fine.
My sonic two time and my kid noise. Destroy.
Welcome to the American Airlines Center in Dallas, Texas. It's an NBA Friday night brought to you by ESPN on EA Sports as we get set for a divisional matchup between the Philadelphia 76ers and the Philadelphia 76ers. And now we're underway. Smith coming across. Off the spin, a strong finish.
Oh, look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Roten. Roten against Ginobili. Oh, he reached in and they saw it. It's called against Smith.
To number five, J.R. Smith. That's his first personal foul.
Loses control to Noel at the rim, blocked. Excellent ball movement, great teamwork to Smith. He's averaging 12 points per game this season.
3 points. The assist from number five, Jabari Carroll.
The pass is deflected and they get the turnover. Nobody near him takes the three. Ginobili's first shot tonight, can't get it to go.
That's solid offense, getting their best players their best shots in their best spots. It didn't go in, but that's how you win games.
There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. And he'll go to the free throw line to shoot. Nope, first free throw won't go. Good recovery, hits the second free throw. Philadelphia is leading Philadelphia by a score of 5-1. Ginobili curling in. Tries to adjust the shot. Good work to draw the foul. And Manu Ginobili will go to the line. He's shooting 72% this season.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact, finish, just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
Boy, he misses the second free throw. He goes 1-for-2. Oh, terrific feed. What a dunk.
You don't want to be a guy who misses that easy of a shot. That should be a free 2 points.
Fires for three from the corner. Smith's unable to hit from downtown.
You can get that shot at any time in a possession. You've got to find a way and run your offense and execute to get a better quality shot in a close game.
To Noel. To the basket. Off the mark from point blank range.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Noel looks to put it back up again. Jump shot won't go.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
The Sixers with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. And J.R. Smith with the three-pointer. He's averaging 12 points per game this season.
That's a nice three-point catch and shoot.
Noel's trying for low post position. They double him. Noel fires another shot. Oh, pretty pass and an easy two.
That's good defense, better offense, a nice contested two-point shot.
He tries the step back, misses the shot.
The NBA game is a long game. You may be down now, but if you string together three or four good possessions at both ends of the floor, you can be right back in.
Off the rebound, looks to shoot. Philadelphia's leading Philadelphia by a score of 9-7. Gay on the drive. Smith jumper. That three-pointer off the mark.
You got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
Gay converts on the inside. And we have a timeout here in the late stages of the first quarter.
Philadelphia into the game for the 76ers.
to the basket, flips it up, can't lay it home.
It's hard to close out on great shooters. Tremendous job right there, getting his hand up, mirroring the ball.
The 76ers with control on the rebound. Gay for two, shoots away, off the mark.
Hey, they give you 24 seconds for a reason. It's not 7 seconds or less like the old Phoenix Suns.
Fires it back out to the perimeter. Embiid. Pass to the corner. It's a loose ball. Oh, he loses it. It's out of bounds. That pass picked off by Lee. Kicks it out to the corner. Terrific ball movement. Sets up the J nicely with the step back. Time winding down. That'll do it for the quarter as he fires it up. And that's it for the first quarter. Bad shooting by both teams, but pretty impressive defense, huh, Jeff?
Really like the tenacity, Mike. Both teams getting after it, which is what you would expect in this type of game.
Puts it in. That's a two-pointer. The Sixers down by two.
Uncontested two-point shot. Man, is that a thing of beauty.
Schroeder, nice crossover. Gets him free for the jumper. Blows past his man.
Cannon.
The Sixers with the offensive rebound for another possession. On the follow, knocks it down for two.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Schroeder jump shot. The 76ers with the offensive rebound for a new 24.
When you see how many rebounds these teams have already combined for, the story about this game is rebounding. But the real story is neither team can make a shot. That's why the rebounding numbers are so high.
Unable to flip it in. Quick move to get inside. Moving the ball around beautifully. This fires from three-point range. Great look. To Cannon. Clock says one, puts it up from downtown. Schroeder jump shot. That's good for two. The 76ers up by four. Terrific feed. Inside. And he draws the foul. And Joel Embiid will go to the line with under 3 minutes to go here in the first half.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled, just to get the ball up and to the rim, was a great achievement.
Philadelphia. Stepping in for
Gay the jumper. That three-pointer won't go. To Embiid. Puts it up. Can't get the layup to go.
Mike, stop trying to paint this as a great game so far, okay? It's been awful. Missed shots, poor decisions, bad basketball.
Pass pass into the post. Pivots toward the rim with the drop step. Passes it right back. Power dribble with the drop step. To Embiid. Fires again. Can't hit. Gay against Embiid. For the layup. He's rejected. Out of bounds. Whistle sounds. It'll be 76ers ball. Well, coach, think it's time for a change. You're going to have some substitutions right now.
Number 20, Matthew Ginobili. Subbing in.
He accelerates.
Cannon.
It's good. A two-pointer. He's 2 for 4 from the field.
Hey, you can only control what you can control. The defense there was great. It was just a better shot.
Moving the ball. Excellent teamwork. A shot misses the two.
And when it comes to scoring, it just hasn't been a great start for him. But I'm confident he could turn things around.
4-2. The assist from...
2 lets it go. Oh, sweet crossover. What a play from Manu Ginobili. He's averaging 10 points per game this season.
That's just tremendous defensive effort. You did all you could to prevent the make. Unfortunately, he stuck it.
Drains the three. Philadelphia's 1 for 3 from three tonight.
Excellent balance. Beautiful release. Knocked it in.
Making the defense work with excellent ball movement. To Gay. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season. Able to knock it down.
4-2.
Noel. A ferocious slam.
This is just ridiculous defense right here. Giving up uncontested dunks. That is sad. Sad.
And J.R. Smith with the pretty shot from three. He's averaging 12 points per game this season.
The corner three. It's a short shot. And he knocked it home.
Oh, rejected by Gay. Nice touch at the basket.
You want excitement? You want to see a game go back and forth where the lead changes often in a game. You have that here tonight. This is one fascinating game.
Okafor. Oh, quick move. Gets his chance for a three-point play. Count the basket. And the foul, a block called against Ginobili. Gay the rebound. Off the mark on his free throw. To Smith. J.R. Smith with 11 points and one block. And that'll do it. First half comes to an end. Welcome back to the American Airlines Center for the second half. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Philadelphia is in a close ball game once again as we head to the second half, but they're just a few points behind.
Yeah, I like the position they're in right now. They're down, but they're not out by any means. They have just got to stick with their game plan, do what the coaches say, and get more people stepping up, stepping forward, and making some shots.
3 points.
Roten. Against Ginobili. Goes to the reverse. Takes it to the rim.
This isn't like the YMCA layup line. This is like real life. As you go in to try to...
Trying to keep the ball in bounds. Ball goes out of bounds. Puts it down.
That's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Nice move into the paint. Inside. Can't get the layup to fall. Gay. Down into the lane. Gay fires away. Gets it to go. And Rudy Gay with 6 points. To Noel. Ball loose again. Hello. Roten against Ginobili. Here's the Eurostep. Oh, that's a beauty. Puts it in. A two-pointer.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Nice catch and shoot. The Sixers with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Smith on the drive. Ginobili from downtown. Oh, well on that shot from beyond the arc. To the rim. Unable to flip it in.
Hard to make contested shots against that good a defense right there. Very well defended.
Sends it to the corner. Ginobili against Roten. Terrific rejection. Forced to make the pass. To the rim. That won't go.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
Ginobili fires the wide open two. It's good. Manu Ginobili's 2 for 6 from the field.
That's what you want. A nice two-point jumper, wide open, knocked it in.
And Philadelphia's called for their first team foul.
Number 5.
Coach is going to make some changes on the floor.
Substitutions, Philadelphia. Stepping in for Philadelphia.
Curls in.
Number 5, Maurice Spates.
Looking to curl in. Roten against Ginobili. Screen set nicely. Adjusting on the shot. He's fouled. And Joel Embiid will go to the line with under 2 minutes to go here in the third. Oops, missed the first one. And he's able to hit the second after missing that first one. Nice pass for two. Oh, nice touch inside.
I love back and forth game, tight game, because what you see, Mike, is who has the poise and the precision to execute under the duress of the tight, hotly contested matchup.
Smith fires. That's good. A two-pointer.
2 points.
Philadelphia's leading Philadelphia by a score of 35-34. Back out to the perimeter. Ball knocked out of his hands. Whistle sounds. Out of bounds. And looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here.
Entering the game for the Schroeder
moves into the front court. And now he moves around the defender. Ross, the catch and fire away from downtown. Knocks down the three-pointer off a quick release.
Straight on three, straight through the net.
And he curls in the paint, misses that one.
And they got the ball right at the basket and just missed.
To Schroeder. From downtown, lets it go again. Bang, another three. An 8-0 run for the 76ers. Cannon into the front court. Blocked by Gay. Gets to the rim. Embiid, the rebound. Ref blows his whistle. Foul. Call against the 76ers. That puts them in the penalty, so it'll be free throws for the Sixers. And he hits the first free throw. And Isaiah Cannon with 6 points. To Ross. Terrence Ross with 6 points and 3 rebounds.
2 points.
In count of it goes. Third quarter in the books. The Sixers up by 7. This would be one of the most impressive road performances of the season, but it's not going to be easy. They're trailing now.
Well, there's no real pressure here on the road team. They're down big, and we'll see what they're made of. Are they a team that just mails it in the rest of the way, or do they fight to try to get back into the game?
to Ross. Quick release for three. Shot from downtown, no good.
You got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
Ginobili for three with another shot. Won't go from downtown. Manu Ginobili's 0 for 4 from long range. To the rim, knocks it down. 3-point game. Nice ball movement. Ginobili on the drive. Gets it right back. Kicks it out to the corner. Ross to jump. Knocks down a huge three.
You're in tight quarters when you're behind the three in the corner. Good job keeping his feet inbound, rising up, and making the three.
Unable to flip it in.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
That won't go.
That's a shooting turnover right there. You shot it too quick, had no chance of going in. That's just like a turnover.
And Philadelphia's call for their first team foul. Lineup change here. Rudy Gay comes in for Terrence Ross. And J.R. Smith also checks in for Dennis Schroeder. Gets into the paint. Roper against Ginobili. Strong to the goal. Knocks it down. 4-point game. And it's broken up. And Damari Carroll's called for the reach-in.
Damari Carroll, that's his second personal foul. Team foul number two.
2 minutes gone by in the fourth. Philadelphia's up by four. Inside to the basket. Nice move at the rim.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Shut down, forced to make the pass. Offensive rebound. From downtown, puts it in on the catch and shoot from J.R. Smith.
Got his feet ready for the catch and shoot, exploded up, and knocked it home.
Excellent ball movement, great teamwork. Gets inside. Roten's attempt won't go.
You're bailing the defense out by taking that shot. You've got to make them work the full 24 seconds and work to find the shot that you want.
Terrific ball movement.
2 minutes left in the fourth.
Fires for three. Oh, huge offensive rebound.
Block! That kind of play, Mike, makes a statement.
And Brett Brown making a substitution to his lineup.
76ers, number 31.
Puts it up for two. Nails it. 3-point game.
2 points.
From 3-point land. Strong on the offensive glass. It's good.
It's a fine line between winning and losing in this league. You get extra shot opportunities, and then you convert those opportunities. You give yourself a better chance of winning.
Sends it to the corner. Puts it up for three. A shot from behind the arc. Won't go. Noel's looking to set up in the paint. Moving the ball around beautifully. Oh, pretty move into the paint. Not able to score.
It's hard to close out on great shooters. Tremendous job right there. Getting his mirroring the ball.
Thrown away.
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
And a timeout taken late here in the fourth.
When you're in a two-possession game, you don't really need to do anything special to get back in it. All you need to do is execute out of the timeout, get a score, and then have your defense lock in and lock down, get a stop, and then get out on the break.
Number 39, Jeremy Brett.
trying to work.
Oh, he steps out of bounds.
To the rim. Up and in from Manu Ginobili. Winding down the fourth quarter. There's a timeout.
When you're down this amount with a minute or so left in the game, you need to come out and get a quick strike at the basket. Attack the rim, try to get to the free throw line, or draw the defense to you and get the wide open three. And once you score, you have to force a turnover. You have to get your defense immediately set and get into your pressure.
Two defenders converge. Schroeder's unable to hit from beyond the three-point arc. Whistle blows. Timeout here late in the fourth.
Hey, it doesn't look good, but you gotta give yourself a chance to win. Last minute of the game, come out of the timeout, get a quick score or get yourself to the free throw line, and then try to knock the ball loose with your pressure defense.
Roten. Okafor from way downtown, unable to convert the three. And there's the foul. They had to stop that clock.
That's his second personal foul. The 76ers'
first free throw, perfect. And gets both points from the line. Rosen. Sends it into the post. Attacks the basket. Oh, nice move. 2 points. Lee looking to dupe the defense. Draws the guy. Hits the three. Takes the three. And this game is finished. The final score is 58-48. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching.
Jalen Rose here, and I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap-up.
Martin Luther King had a dream. Barack Obama had a joke. Gave up to my daddy, mama, I'm on my way home. Feel like Chris doing up. It's my man at that stole. Black chains, mama, on it, my fly, seven express soul. Need a all gold. I'm on a roll. Who would bring the gold to heaven? Took your kids to my island like. We gon' take the hood all over like. Yeah, to my island like Coney. We gon' take the hood back like Cody. It's my manifesto.
Hey, my ears been burning. I think they talking about us. Might be the reason my palms been itching for weeks. I thought somebody put something in my I hope we got a check on the way. I hope the talk ain't cheap, bro. Cause honestly, we don't do this even though we love this passion and money. Got a fine line between. We rock stars in search of anything to spin the wheel, anything to turn us up. We call some simple tips, mix it, throw it in the club. My manifesto is always staying fresh clothes, even if I'm dead broke, which I never let go. And neither with my best bros. Role model, don't follow with my steps though. A role model, don't follow with my steps though. Jewel of the kids, I don't wanna be the reason that they tread wrong. Tread wrong.
This my manifesto. Yeah, I said, this my manifesto.
Yeah, where the, I need inspiration. I'm sick, I always want something, never said. Ain't got no hope left, don't even wanna pray. Had to spend the night in my granny basement. No dollars in my pockets, man, I can't take this. Can't even with my cousin, she a.
that's okay, I still love her. And I'm gonna get this bread with my brothers. Take note, I don't give a bottle. Your negative and energy, I don't f*** with you. The Black College Expo, she ain't with it, then I'm moving to the next. Jacques Cousteau, I hit with the breaststroke. Love that. Love that. Yeah, I said, this my manifesto.
I guess I gotta do it on myself. It's not proud enough. Probably better off without you though. Oh yeah, it's working. 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 I just had another phone meeting. Felt like I was all alone speaking. To the clones keeping black music soul weeping. I'm a new angel and they only want the old demons. Glorifying music that's abusive and a threat to us. And if you got a message in your records, you collecting dust up on a shelf. They're selling us components meant to self-destruct and shelter us. And skelter in disguise is something helping us. So I'ma build a bunker now. In the underground, surviving with that other sound. Clipping magazines, repeating this ain't had to be. Self-published, but we still running for covers now. Imagine me and pageantries rebranded as awards. What's the difference between them auction blocks and cooning for applause? Even selling out or buying something that you can't afford. It ain't a plan to keep us poor, it's just a plan to be ignored. But I guess I gotta do it on myself. It's not a problem, no. Probably better off without you, though. Some Jordan shoes. Even at a conflicted rebels with sordid views. Are you a rapper or a reporter? What a point to prove. Don't ask me for assistance in position and agendas in the center of attention. So your militants remembered. If the cameras ain't envisioned, you go missing. Then you venture to the Capitol with pickets, a mission that never ended. I'ma help the people close to me. They help the people close to them and then hopefully. Friends of they friends, friends, heed the notion. We started off locally and now it's changed globally. That's the way it's supposed to be. Single seeds only grow the trees if left alone to breathe. So let's take some time to expose the weeds. Feeding off the roots of the culture. Vultures are next to you, convincing you to save in the forest when they the wrecking crew. I guess I gotta do it on myself. It's not a problem, no. Probably better off without you, though. Oh yeah, it's working. I guess I gotta do it on myself. It's not a problem, no. Probably better off without you, though. Oh yeah, it's working. 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 Oh yeah.
Ain't nobody truer than me. Ain't nobody truer than Scott. Ain't nobody truer, man. I'm taking this spot. Yeah.
Brothers in the city moving slow. 30, 35 for the call. Only real, real. Keep it flow. Keep it flow. Only true, true. I know. Only true. I know. Only true. I know. Only true. I know. Only true. I know.
Ladies, order up. The whole lot of it. They got back pain, oh, you gotta love it. Love it. Teams out of NY, they in my hallways, I got a lobby of them. Up and down with Chase Monday nights, we made a hobby of it. Still down with the same dogs, man, they never loved us. Gave my dog gold chains to remind me of it. We're still holding that old thing, try to rob me of it. One time for the trip, that'll let me. Yeah. I poppy though, they get it popping with me when I'm out in public. Flying through, I got a young Yonce with an Iggy on her. Me and Metro do the same, got a lot of it. All these cups, they up to something. Touchdown out of H-Town, then it might get ugly. It's true, where it's true, the whole army of them. I wanna check up on my heart, gonna tell my accountant on me. Free Rowdy, Rowdy, free Bobby, Bobby, then my homies, good Lord. Yeah, Lord. In the city moving slow, 30, 35, in it for the call. Only real, keep you flow. Only true, true that I know. Only 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 true that I know. Want me lean like I'm Clark. Copping a rape, then I throw it in park.
My song.
You ain't got no heart, I know Lil' one gon' come with that, home with that heart.
Only true that I know.
I know Lil' one.
No. What? Emoji face with tears of joy. 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 Emoji face with skipping the rest. 10100100100100. 10100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100 Emoji smiling face with open mouth and cold sweat. Emoji smiling face with open mouth and cold sweat. Emoji smiling face with open mouth. Skipping the rest. 10100010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010010
blessed up.
Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck. Pow. Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck.
Yeah.
Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck.
Come on.
Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck.
Song.
Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck. Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck.
Song.
Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck. Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck.
XL, what up?
Turn the volume up and bang it out the truck now.
Say, who got a problem with the value?
The value.
If you tryna sleep, go get it.
Go get them
night owls. Young living a life wow. Tomorrow ain't promised, we living for right now, baby. Pop the blood real, real. Right now, I ain't tryna politic and bill with you. Right now, she just looking at me like a meal ticket. Mass appeal, pill, wheel spinning. Deal with it, it's Sean. Compliments of the dawn. Louis Vuitton, fabrics I've been on. Never mind that. Get your mind right before I recline that. It's beyond rap, and that's the reason I'm on your block right now. Not in the physical, I invaded through sound. Yes, I'm internationally known, but see, A's the state that I call home. I'm about to turn it up
turn
now.
Turn the volume up, bang it out the truck now. Turn the volume up, bang it out the truck now. Turn the volume up, bang it out the truck now. Turn the volume up, bang it out the
I'm
truck
about to turn
now.
It up
turn
now.
The volume up, bang it out the truck now.
Yeah.
Turn the volume up, bang it out the truck now. Turn the volume up, bang it out the truck now. Turn the volume up, bang it out
this
the truck
one is for the trunk. Wake up the neighborhood, wanna dump. Rather it's ride bass and easy rock and pump. Like my old Reeboks. If you pop, I'll pump. Meaning I